But the tank has changed quite a bit. There's a lot of stuff growing. Really love the corals. I really, really enjoy the hammer. You can see how it sways with that wave movement. That thing's grown a lot since I've got it. I'm gonna end up moving that rock back so it has more room, but so far it hasn't stung anything. I found a polyp and glued him right there and he's doing good, so. But I'm looking at getting some red zoas. But so far, I'm just gonna try and get more SPS. Kinda got everything I wanted. I wanna get some Fabia though. So, but there's the beauty. I love watching that fish. My goby. It's always hanging out. Waiting for my Recordias to grow onto the rock. But this is just an update of the new fish I got and how the tank's doing. She's really camera shy though. If I put the camera away, she'll come out. But when I take it out, she'll hide. She likes picking at the rocks. You can see that blue in her tail. Really, really pretty. I got this this fish from Dr. Foster's. Had her for 3 days now and she's doing really good. My anemone is doing really well. My bird's nest's doing great. But, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.